Well, it has been described as England's greatest carnival.
Oh, yay! Oh, yay! Oh, yay!
And the city fathers of Preston negotiated a price of 100 marks for that charter in 1179. As far as we know, the first guild was in 1328.
If you are not in Preston in Guild Week, you are missing something quite unique.